Okay, Bartolo, you just heard your fans chanting your name. They're all on their feet right now because that was such an impressive performance. How good does this moment feel?
No, me siento bien contento en el juego que piché hoy y gracias a Dios el apoyo que nos están dando las fanáticas de nosotros. Que vamos a seguir así si Dios lo permite.
No, I'm very happy about the support you guys are giving me. This is incredible for me. So thanks to you guys, I'm able to do this and hopefully we can keep it going.
It's only fitting after that type of performance. What were you feeling there in the ninth, knowing you had the chance to go the complete one on this one?
Que quedaste en la novena sabiendo que podía salir otra vez al montículo a pichar el juego completo.
Nada, yo le doy las gracias al manager y al pitching coach que fueron de mí y me preguntaron cómo me sentía. Me sentía bien para tirar mi noveno inning y gracias a Dios que salimos bien.
No, I just thank Paul and our pitching coach because they were able to trust me and go out there and pitch the ninth inning. Well, I wanted to go out there, and I'm really happy that they allowed me to do that.
After the first inning, when they were able to get to you, what was the approach going forward that you were able to keep them relatively quiet the rest of the way out?
En la novena, en la primera inning, te diste cuenta que no estaban bateando muy bien. ¿Cuál fue el plan que siguieron para el resto del juego?
Nada, yo juego lo seguí pinchando como comencé en el primer inning, aunque me hicieron dos carreras, pero le doy gracias a Dios que de ahí pues cogí el comando mío y todos los pitchers me están trabajando, que me sentí bien, gracias a Dios.
No, I kept pitching the same way. We had a plan and we followed that plan. It didn't matter if they scored two runs in those first few innings. We just kept our plan and we were able to be a good plan.
And to have the offense come alive tonight, give you that run support, how crucial was that?
Sorry.
To have the run support, the offense come alive and give you that run support, how big was that?
Nada, le doy gracias al equipo que me ayudó a hacer muchas carreras y eso fue una buena ventaja para nosotros lograr la victoria, gracias a Dios.
No, again, I have to thank our offense. They scored a lot of runs and that helped us get the victory today.
Well, it was a great victory. Congratulations on the effort tonight. Well done.
Thank you.
Bartolo Colon goes the distance tonight to give the Twins a big win here over the Rangers. Guys,